So this is the first time the heavens or God has revealed what really happened to the God's general, Prophet T.B. Joshua. Kuti there was a spiritual war when his death happened. Sezvo ndakangotaura kuti nguva yanga yakwana ya Prophet T.B. Joshua kuti vaite left this earth vachiita promoted to heaven. Handitika so nguva yanga yakwana yandakataura the spiritual law kuti 60 atesviki 60 varanda vazhinji. But William Aaron Branham apapa sina anyone on earth like was it intervene kuti apinde musecond phase life. Sezvo kuti Abraham akararama first years ndobva azoita stricken by age, then God intervened vakauya vakamupa futi mwana akazopinda musecond stage life. So William Aaron Branham lived one life in the Papa Cinnamon, one on earth. I want to intervene, but that time or anyone. So that's why I got Shiga Pasikisti. Then T.B. Joshua, there was only one man in Africa. I want to intervene in his matter, but by that time, that man, Isa Riziva. Sagadega Riziva, T.B. Joshua was supposed to be. That was the will of God with T.B. Joshua. I've been the second life after 60, but unfortunately as well, but this is the death shaka konzeresa. So Sunday ngatisanga nei pa 31A Nirvana Road Hatfield mu Hatfield Marare kana from town unotora Chiremba Road nditika inenda ku airport but jo Hatfield wodzikana Patrick Road pa engine garage from 100 meters ozotena pa after Jiro Ray Green ufamba the Nirvana pa inonoperera pa Vibrant Legend College no patetire half 9 to 12 o'clock unya pa church line obvunza +77 +26 37 76 23 1156. Thank you all.